The Tumbuka are an ethnic group found in eastern Zambia and also Mali and Tanzania. The Tumbuka people have had a sophisticated traditional religion. It included the concept of a supreme creator called Chiuta, symbolizing the sun. The Tumbuka have also revered ancestor worship, spirit possession, witchcraft, and similar practices. Their spirit possession and witchcraft is related to folk therapies for illnesses. This practice is called Dimbuza. Dimbuza is the traditional Tumbuka people's belief and are a category of spirits that cause illnesses. The Dimbuza causes imbalance in the hot and cold forces within the human body. The healing process to the illness is a ritual dance with singing and music. A healer diagnoses spirit possession, and with the patient undertaking dance healing ritual treatment over several weeks or months. The dance tries to bring the patient into a trance while the song calls the spirits to help. The Dimbuza tradition is effectively a traditional healing procedure to cure psychological illnesses as well as exorcise demons.